from my YouTube channel, Ultimate Gaming. Welcome to the video you're on, and welcome to all joining in the stream. Gonna be playing a little bit of Tibia. A bit of story. Check completed, to be sure. Shall we?
pendant. No, a modern reliquary. There's a small human bone inside. Saint Peregrine, patron of the terminally ill.
Nice.
Won't die in this godforsaken valley. My faith is strong. My will is strong. Even if my mind keeps wandering away. In our youth, Constantine and I in our youth, he was a difficult child. Always wondering, always questioning, afraid of what the future might hold. Afraid that he might never find his purpose. The night I cut those marks into his hand, the night I whispered into his ear, I made him. I saved him. He believed it to be the work of God, just as I'd hoped. Now I need him to save me. And if in the end he can't, then I'll save myself.
If you're reading me, Lara, but I'm going to keep trying. Something's out here. Climbed a tree to get a better view of the valley below. I can see old buildings and some activity. Looks like they got choppers, and they're bringing in all kinds of equipment. It's gotta be Trinity. It's the only explanation. Looks like they beat us at the punch after all, huh? I've been watching for the past few hours, taking notes of their patrols. I think I can slip by them, if I time it right. You are always better than me at this. If you're out there, and you can hear me, please, be careful.
So, come there. So, I'm gonna go there just yet. Got other things to look at. See?
A rifle shell. But there's something unusual about this one. Latin engraving on the end. Kill them all. God will know his own.
Interesting.
Jonah!
Dude, he's pissed off Laura. She's gonna go save his ass. Cup of tea is ready. Drunk. Sneaky, sneaky. Let's see who's out and hiding in here. Oh shit, I forgot about the bottles. Let's go see Jonah. Where you are? You're not gonna grab that. Too much noise.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now! Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
Should have killed him. But he was unarmed, I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to.
Shh.
I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
All units respond. We've got to deal with her.
We're almost in position. Not seeing the target yet. Waiting for orders.
Stay in position. Get ready. She's dangerous.
Roger.
Target acquired.
palm of her head. Welcome to Stream Heroes or something.
We have visual on the target. I repeat, we have visual on the target.
T4, join with leader. We'll take care of this one.
Oh, shit.
Confirmed heat sink. Ready to engage.
Roger. All engaged.
Grenade out!
Run, Mar. Can't get me, boys. Let's go there. Just want to get up there and get in behind someone so I can kill these guys.
Here we are.
Just
get
wait.
Ready.
Let them come to you.
He's dead.
Sneak attack, baby. Almost had him. Just seems to spot you straight away. Come on. Oh my god. So many of them. I play this game in ages. I suck.
She just disappeared. It's gotta be the water.
Clear. Oh my god, he's still so heavily armored. Oh man. He burned me.
She just disappeared. It's gotta be the water.
Come on, man. This is annoying. I should have done this already. Just happen to know where I am, really. They just seem to know where exactly where I am. Turning right round every time I'm trying to get on that. Some bullshit, mate.
Right
gas ones.
What happened?
She just disappeared. It's gotta be the water. Eyes open. She can't stay under forever.
How can you have contact when you can't see me? Wow. Happen to see me when I'm right there.
That was the last of them. Got to get back to Jonah.
Poor old Jonah.
Talk like that.
Just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
See you later, John.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. Your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The deathless prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real. And deeply powerful. But it is not divine.
So you've lied to them. For generations.
I'm not proud of it. But I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the Archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing. And it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
And we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path.
You mean I was standing on top of it this whole time? Motherfuckers.
When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
Thank you.
I just have to catch my breath for a moment. This place, Katesh, Jacob, the Deathless Ones. I've been running so fast for so long, I haven't stopped to acknowledge the simple fact that all of this is real. A part of me can't believe it. But I know Jacob was telling the truth. Whatever made him is here, and I'm going to find it before Trinity. I only wish Dad was alive to share in this discovery. Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
See how this thing works. Looks like I can pull that into place.
Really long. Epic fail.
get that into the right position. Locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism. Jacob's people were ahead of their time. Watch your step, Lara. Just got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right. Mongols destroyed everything, and the city sank beneath the ice. patience, Lara. Now!
Your timing sucks. Thank you.
got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right. Lara. Now! Just got to keep climbing. Speaks of the advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium.
You almost got the game beat.
Red Roses. Yeah, I think I'm 60%, I think. About there. I'm just sort of playing through just now just to see what it's like. But yeah, the story in this game is really good, to be fair. I can't argue with it. Can I shoot? Oh, no way I can shoot arrows from here. No way. That's so cool. She can make that. Yep. Laura is the bomb. So I take it you have this game as well, Red.
Well, the old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the
glacier.
I beat it, but now working on side stuff.
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
Oh, nice.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon. We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Yeah, I was mucking around beforehand, like, doing a lot of side sort of stuff, but I was like, it's quite a lot of time consuming. So I was like, nah, just play through the story mode. And stuff like that. Let's have a little read of this.
I thought I had died. The cold gnawed at me, and I grew weak, even as I saw the Prophet's people camped on the ridge of a strange green valley. One foot after the other, sword in hand, I trudged on. I meant to charge. Battle cry on my chapped lips. When consciousness fled and I collapsed into the arms of heretics. They know who I am. They have been expecting Trinity. They do not have much. But they fed me, kept me warm until I could walk again. The Prophet told me I could leave whenever I desire, but they have taken my blades. Even armed. I do not know that I could kill this man. I have failed the Order. I have failed myself. But I live.
Sounds a bit depressing, doesn't it? Get a treat. I like the survival mode in this game as well. I've had a little dabble at that. It's pretty cool. So I've not done it with anyone yet. Cooperatively with it. Well, I'm interested to see what it's like. Go up there. No swing point. Okay. That's just a running jump then. Oh yeah. There we go, Laura. We're getting there someday. Those are the undead guys.
In stuck on a puzzle.
Stuck in a puzzle. What puzzle you stuck on? That was gonna happen.
It's inside a tomb.
Alright. I did a little bit of tomb diving, but I'm not. Is it the one with the has it got like a tower in the middle and it's like got water and below it? Because if it's that one, you got to blow stuff up.
I don't wanna spoil anything for you.
Well, thanks. If it's a tomb, you won't be spoiling much. Really, it's just
I just love this game.
I mean, a little bit silly, right? Yeah, the game is really, really good. The story is good. I'm enjoying the story, so. Campfire. Chase out. Yeah! Whoa! Right. Give me 2 seconds, I've got to go wake up my my buddy. 2 seconds. I need to go get my dinner. My dinner's just been made for me, so I'll probably stream a little bit more of this after my dinner. So give me about an hour or so and I'll be back on. So I hope you've enjoyed what you've seen so far. I know it's not, I need to complete the story, but if you want, I wouldn't mind doing a little bit of co-op or co-op play if you're alright with that. So, but I'm just going to shoot off, have dinner, and I'll be back on about an hour's time. So thank you all for jumping in and obviously watching the stream, I guess. So take care, guys, and thanks for joining me today.